The singer Sheryl Crow has told the BBC that original recordings of some of her biggest hits were destroyed in a huge fire at Universal Studios. The master tapes were kept in a vault in Los Angeles, which went up in flames 11 years ago. It's estimated 500,000 songs were lost in that fire. The singer is the first major artist to confirm that she has been affected.